From St. Bernard Parish this morning, state police are awaiting toxicology results for a fatal crash that claimed the life of a 64-year-old Chalmette man just after 5:30 p.m. Saturday. 60-year-old Terry Dunn of Columbia, Mississippi, was traveling west in a tractor trailer on LA 46 and attempted to make a left turn at Coffee Drive. Maxime Doval Jr. struck the truck on his motorcycle and was pronounced dead on the scene. Speed and impairment are not considered factors of the crash, and Dunn was arrested for negligent homicide and improper.